this is the first fish of the day. And this is actually the same hole I caught all the other big ones in. It ain't been doing nothing the last couple days. But this one here feels pretty decent. Now whether it's 30 pounds or something like that, I don't know. To really judge it, there's a lot of bottom current here. Well, that's a big old flat this time. Take me a minute to get this hook off of him, so I'm gonna go ahead and end this.